For me, healthcare isn't just another issue. It's in my DNA. Mom was a nurse, dad, a doctor. They raised us to help people whenever we could. It's why I became a doctor too. I'm Barbara Bollier. Right now, we need leaders who aren't driven by party politics, just by the desire to make things better for families. I approve this message because I became a doctor to help people, and I'm running for Senate for the very same reason.